by number 84, Jarrett Hill.
Oh.
Pizza Hut has been voted America's favorite pizza place for 8 years running. So if you're hungry for great-tasting pizza, visit one of your local Pizza Hut restaurants. Or for delivery, call 624-4444.
You just have to kick the extra point from the 18.
Oh,
stop by Flowers, too. Food Bonanza always has the largest selection of fresh produce in the Liberal area. Food Bonanza's Liberal's low-price leader. Just look at our meat department. And when cooking is out of the question, stop by the Food Bonanza Deli. When special occasions call for that special cake, call a Food Bonanza Bakery for the professional catering for all your needs. So stop by for fast, friendly, 24-hour service at Liberal's only warehouse store.
Yeah.
Up-to-date local news, weather, and sports coverage. Your most recognized source is the Southwest Daily Times. The Times has something for everyone. It's no wonder the Times has been named the best small daily newspaper in Kansas 4 years in a row. And with more than 100,000 readers each week in three states, you know it pays to advertise in the Southwest Daily Times. And as always, we are proud supporters of the Liberal Redskins and the Seward County Saints. The Southwest Daily Times, we set the standard.
Quarterback, catch it. Bobby Lanning.
Landing. They are quick.
knocked out of bounds on the play by number 28, Mark Schwartz. First down, Redskins.
No matter how you arrive at Southwest Medical Center, from the moment you walk through our doors, you receive personalized, caring attention from the professionals who are a part of Southwest Medical Center. At Southwest Medical Center, professional, personal care means you'll get better. And getting better is what we're all about. Quality care for the quality people who live in our community and are served by Southwest Medical Center.
Tackle for Great Ben made by number 35, Shillen Wybera.
Technology is a class designed to give both a student on the tech prep track or any student that is interested in the field of modern technology a chance to explore the many areas of advanced technology. Under the direction of Alan Haskell and Mike Klein, students will be able to choose from and be exposed to such areas of today's technology, which will include basic electronics, hydraulics, pneumatics and robotics, communications, space flight and rocketry, AutoCAD drafting, power and energy, research and design, and many other areas of technology to be added in the near future. This advertisement was brought to you by J&R Sand Company in Liberal.
What would the classroom be like without cable? Cable companies across America have made a commitment to provide free service and programming to every secondary school in their communities. Cable contributes to life.
Your Ace Home Center is the Lumber Mart of Liberal. Whether it's building materials you need for that special project, hardware from the Ace Hardware Center, or a Makita power tool or cordless drill, check the Lumber Mart first. Thinking of painting? Check Ace Paint and Accessories for the color of your choice. The Lumber Mart in Liberal has plumbing fixtures and supplies ideally suited for your bathroom fix-up or remodeling. Don't forget these lawn and garden tools for your landscaping ideas. We can help you with your electrical needs at the Ace Home Center. Lumber Mart, Ace Home Center, North Highway 83, Liberal, Kansas.
Tackle on the play by number Josh Simon. On the carry for Liberal. Tackle is made by number 64, Joe Brown, and number 55, Spanky Vanaman.
Go!
Tommy Supas.
We're going to get a penalty if we don't.
Well, we better take a time out.
Let it call it.
Time out.
Furniture offers the value and service you deserve. Selection of colors and styles are what you get at Brown's. Beautiful leather furniture will make your den family tough. Don't forget the final touches, end tables, accessories, and recliners, just to name a few. At Brown's, we can carpet your home or office at prices you can afford. Don't forget our sports chairs at only $79.95. Restonic bedding will assure you a good night's sleep. Remember to shop Brown's Furniture, East Highway 54 in Liberal, open until 6 p.m.
Thank you.
10 for Greg Benz. Thank you.